Here we have lamb.
Lamb.
Lamb neck. We had to go do a lots of blood coming out of that bit there.
That's blue ink. More blue ink.
So we have the lamb's neck, we have the onions.
Moving blue.
We have our pots and pans. It is 4:45 on a Friday night. The livers. How many do we need? We need three livers.
Four
livers?
Plethora.
A swarm of livers is the here.
I've
just been a doctor. Is this liver or kidney? Bite sized pieces.
I love kidneys. I love my kidneys.
You are really good.
Rally the fruits.
This is all smoky.
Good ground crust.
So Darren has a little bit of interesting information about the history of the Lancashire Hotpot. Darren.
Something to do with blankets and horse racing, and obviously comes from Lancashire. There's a pot that was traditionally hot. Oh, and I can grab a bit of that.
So the lamb is in there, being nicely brown, feeling rather warm in here, wouldn't you say?
It is, I should doff my sweater.
There you go, off comes the sweater.
Yes.
And
the flour, you add the hot water and Worcestershire sauce, stirring or whisking until flour and liquid are smooth and blended.
And then the brown lamb with white caffeine. Right enough, perfect recipe. Omit the word dish. Right. Kidneys have been removed from the pan, a nice brown colour, mixed in with the meat over here. And now we are going to add the onions and slightly brown them as well. Okay. I'm also going to add a small knob of butter. It's a small knob. I have no idea what a small knob looks like.
I've looked at them. My level is like 49.
Okay. A moment's silence for us.
This is my happy
box
right here. We have onions.
Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Lancashire
hotpot.
Here we are, we almost have the chocolate. We're getting carrots, Lancashire number.
Yep, salt and pepper. Yeah, I've been following the recipe. I cook me lamb first.
Okay, so it's 2100 hours. The Lancashire hotpot has been stewing for about 4 hours. It's time to brown it off. So we got the stove open.
Ready for the whiff?
Oh, look at that. Okay, are you ready?
Here we are. Lancashire Hotpot. Look at that. That looks absolutely...
Let me get a trivet. Let's bring this over here. La, la.